senior player in Uruguay squad. Number 5, Fernando Muslera. Fernando Muslera was the main goalkeeper for the Uruguay national team and the 2018 World Cup. Now, the player is still in trust with defending Uruguay even though he is 36 years old. The player has been playing with Uruguay since October 2009, and Muslera has collected 133 caps. At club level, he is a member of Turkey club Galatasaray. Number 4, Martin Caceres. One more aging player that Uruguay still relying on the 2022 World Cup is Martin Caceres. This versatile defender has been in Euro for a long time and play for big clubs. Since mid-2022, Martin Caceres has been playing for the LA Galaxy and can be regarded as one of the legends of Uruguay. He has 115 caps and 4 goals for La Celeste. Number 3, Diego Godin. The name Diego Godin is no stranger to Uruguay fans. This 35 years old player is still trusted by the Uruguay national team to perform at the World Cup and also serve as main captain. Godin debuted in October 2005. So far, this player who plays as a center back has recorded 159 caps by scoring 8 goals for Uruguay national team. Number 2, Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez can be called one of the best strikers in the Uruguay national team. This 35 years old player debuted in February 2007 and recorded 134 caps by scoring 68 goals. Suarez is the top scorer in the history of the Uruguay national team. Despite his age, Suarez is still thrust on the front line of the Uruguay and also just led his club nacional to win a trophy. Number 1, Edinson Cavani. The name Edinson Cavani is certainly no stranger to football fans around the world. This 35 years old player is also one of the best striker Uruguay has ever had. Cavani has managed 133 caps by scoring 58 goals this season. This record makes him the second top scorer in the Uruguay national team under Luis Suarez.